I'm Yvonne Hurd Arrowwood. I'm sitting in my new studio. I will tell you a little bit about myself. I am an artist, constantly striving to be a better one. Many years have passed since my first preschool drawings. Nevertheless, I am as excited to begin a new painting now as when it was my turn to use the easel and the 6 big jars of paint in Mrs. Copeland's second grade class at Overbrook Elementary. I love color and shapes, shadow and light, human faces and paintings that create an emotion or tell a story. I am primarily an oil painter, specializing in portraits and old master reproductions. My own personal renaissance began when I made the decision to be taught rather than intimidated by the masters. It continued as I began to copy old masters to improve my craftsmanship. I did not realize that it would inspire creativity and originality as well. The story of a painting, that's what enthralls me. The image came from a book. The artists from the 1600s described the painting that she was about to do of her daughter. I was so enthralled with the story of the painting that was created in the book. I wanted to paint what I was seeing from what they had described. I had to listen over and over to find the little details that made it so special. I did a lot of just rough sketches, and I used a new canvas that had acetate over it, and I just got me some charcoal out and started doing some sketching on that, things that I had in mind. Finally, I got to the point where I could start on my own canvas, and things continued to evolve and to change. So far at this point, I am 50% finished. I have a lot more to go, but I'm slowly getting the story. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I hope that we will see you during Open Studios. Please buy appointments if you would. In order to make an appointment, you can text me or send me an email. Thank you very much for taking the time to be with us today.